Well, guys, welcome back. It's Mikey. So, on this particular video, we're going to be talking about how custom users and traders are using Binance CCP to subguard their crypto. So, you know, this video, you find this video helpful to you if you're a user of the CCP platform. So, under this tutorial, we'll be talking about Binance CCP, how safe the platform is. Then, we're going to talk about the payment methods that are there. And also, we get to find out that there are about 70 plus fiat currencies that there are on the platform. Then we also talk about that Binance takes their user protection very seriously. We talk about the qualities of this platform and the all other aspects of this. So, guys, we'll talk about custom users and traders on the Binance P2P platform and how this picture is like that. I'm going to show you guys some tips about what you need to do. So there's an article right here on Binance that talks about three tips from a top trader how to subguard your crypto on Binance P2P. So the thing is that as a beginner using the P2P platform, once you're verified, once you've done your KYC, once you've done your KYC, which is an important factor, and you've added your payment method, it says the main takeaway is that from the top trader, you need to get FTP. So we're going to be looking at someone that has been in the crypto industry for a long time. So this is named by George. So what happened is that George got used to crypto in the early days. He started on Telegram, I think in 2013. He started on Telegram in 2013. And while on Telegram, he said, I'm going to read it as well. He said, as a top Binance CCP trader, George processes at least 300 trades a day. Any minimum profit of $200 per day, impressive numbers. However, it wasn't so bright for George. So his phone starts in 2013 when he first joined CCP Telegram group. So now what happened on the Telegram group is that while on most CCP Telegram group, the admin, so the admin is usually the extra service. So we pay to the admin and the admin serves as the middleman in these services. So to buy and sell crypto, the admin does that. But the thing is that most times, most people, they don't really know the admins, and they don't have any legal backing with these admins. So the admins are usually just some random group who takes a WhatsApp, a Telegram group, and does that with your phone. Then the serious is never set for better KYC. We all had this before the first transaction in the process. Unfortunately, for the group members, they had unknowingly fallen victim to a crypto scam with George losing 50% of his initial capital. So, they paid money to do their Telegram group, Telegram admin, who ran away with their phone. But unlike Binance, the thing is that when George found Binance, George read about Binance in 2018, read about Binance in 2018. I'm still going to be dropping a link to this article so you can read more on this. So the thing is that on the Binance platform, you will get so many texts trading with Binance. Binance is a real-star platform, you can text there. And they are well to do. They've been on ground since time for a long period of time. And so George has been trading in them since 2018. Okay, but it was only in 2020 that I started a bond Binance P2P marketplace, which George has been using very often. So here's a quick rundown about the text about the P2P. So on the P2P, we have secure transactions. Secure transactions because every Binance P2P trade is protected by our escrow service, ensuring counterparties are holding and protected from malicious individuals. So that's one. We also get customer support. Then you can easily send appeals. You can send appeals to when we process a trade that is unfavorable to you. So the buyer starts support direct users to help to report it and automatically establish issues to live support agents for urgent needs. We offer 24/7. So they're usually available 24/7, guys. And for verified merchants, we have a team fully dedicated to a need. So those are some of the text guys. If you are a Binance merchant or you want to be a Binance merchant or you want to learn how to safeguard your crypto using the Binance P2P platform, it says rapid security updates. They are part of our ongoing commitment to user protection with It includes numerous security updates in the past year, including improved ad and requirements and optimized routes. So those are some of the threats. We also have verified merchants. Verified merchants, these are merchants that have been verified by fire. I'm going to be saying with this updates. I'm going to say some tips to safeguard your crypto journey on Binance CCP. So he said, one of them is to save the vendor's feedback and completion list. So save the vendor's feedback and completion list. I'm going to check login to my portal. This is my Binance. I'm already logged into my Binance. My account is verified already. So make sure your account is verified. You have a verified account. If you have a verified account, make sure your account is verified. And make sure you've added a payment method in this section here that says that the payment. You need to add a payment method. You need to complete the KYC, which is very easy to do. Which is very easy to do, guys. So guys, we're going to go over to the P2P section. And as soon as you want to buy or you want to trade now in the P2P section, you want to trade. So you need to transfer from P2P wallet to the spot where you say you can trade. So you don't need to say, you're going over to the P2P section to see how the P2P section is. So here is the Binance P2P peer-to-peer. So some of the basic tips you need to know is that there's a video tutorial also here which you can watch. There's a video tutorial here you can watch to understand how to buy and how to sell in the P2P platform. So, we're not going to go into that now. I'm just going to run through my process. So, the ads you see here, these are ads done by merchants on the Binance platform. These are ads done by merchants on the Binance platform. So, these ads that are, you can see this yellow sign here, these are Binance verified merchants. So, that's why it talks here. I said, tell the vendor to feedback and condition it. So, before you process any order, you tell the completion rate of the vendor and the feedback. This particular vendor, Codestar, has done 359 orders and has completed 86.71%. The completion rate is 86.71%. So those are some of the things you need to know. But on Binance, we usually recommend to deal with Binance Verified Merchant. One, that's one of the basic tips. We also take the completion rate. So take the completion rate. The completion rate, the recommended completion rate are from 90% and above. You can take the deal with 80 and above too. But we usually recommend on the first season, you start dealing with 90 and above. So that's it. Okay, then two. If you do not manage your assets, you start fulfilling. So when you want to buy USDC, when you want to sell USDC, let's say, you're expecting a full payment for USDT. You're expecting a full payment for USDT at a seller. You want to sell USDT to this particular person. So this person is buying USDT at the rate of 0.87 euros. So you want to buy, you want to sell. So in this account, you currently have about 22.67 USDT. So let's say you want to sell all of them. So what it means is that what you'll be receiving, what you're supposed to receive, you're supposed to receive 19.53 euros. So if this buyer goes ahead and pays you 19 euros, you are allowed to, you are obligated to not make this payment. So you can decide to raise an appeal, for Binance support, and your complete funds will be made to you. Now, these are the terms and conditions for this buyer. It says, please send me your payment details for me to send you the payment. I only accept to you a payment method so you don't have to create one. So this is this customer makes to you. These are some of the terms and conditions you need to read about them. Also, it said report for suspicious transaction. So if the transactions of your counterpart immediately cancel the transaction and report the user to our Binance support, so remember to provide screenshot of the transaction and any supporting evidence in your phone appeal once you receive the appeal. So these are some of the tips, guys, on how to stay safe in the Binance P2P platform as we figure out the P2P. So now there's also an article here that talks about the risk management roadmap as a part of user protection initiative. So now there are various requirements here. It says that at Binance, we are focused on delivering more inclusive and crypto assets to users. So the Binance P2P platform is designed to be secure, convenient, and accessible even to financially undeserved communities. So whether you are a beginner or whether you're a learner, you can use utilize this Binance P2P platform. So some of the cases is that there have been added new requirements for people to be able to buy and sell advertisements on Binance P2P, which has reduced low quality, inactive, or unreliable advertisement by 99%. So that's a good one. And then there's an updated order matching logic to ensure users trade with trusted traders. So now, another way on the Binance P2P to be safe on Binance P2P is that you can decide to use the Express option. Express option allows you to be matched directly with Binance. Binance matches you directly with any body that you wish to buy cryptocurrency from. So the minimum you usually buy for USDT is about 20. And if that time you can say you have about 23.10 USDT. So Binance matches you with somebody and you can decide to sell with USDT. So all you need to do, if you are selling or if you are buying, this is what you need to do. You just choose whichever option that you wish to utilize, and you click on the buy button. Once you click on the buy button, Binance is going to let you know the payment method that is available. So you can now decide to confirm purchase, or you can go back if you cannot push through that payment option. You can go back to the P2P option to make a selection by yourself, or you can push to make yourself. You can also show the options that are suitable for you. So there's an implemented tier plus one withdrawal limit in select markets to protect user funds and reduce risk. Then you optimize our risk management algorithm to actively monitor suspicious actively accounts on the platform. So these are some of the tech that I believe in an article here, so you can read more. Then lastly, these are the requirements for Binance merchant. So P2P merchant needs to be verified on the P2P team. So registration date time is 30 days, and you need to complete your identity verification and SMS verification. So number of completed P2P orders needs to be at least 20, then 30-day P2P completion rate needs to be 80%. So guys, Binance recommends you deal with at least 80% completion rate, while number of unique trading counterparties need to be at least 10. Unique trading counterparties, are people you've traded with. So guys, I hope you find this helpful. The Binance P2P's rigorous safety measures include top-notch customer support and industry standard crypto escrow service, which is usually the best, and fast updates to keep bad actors off the platform. So those are some of the things you know. So apparently, I'm going to show you some of our orders, which is done. You can use the P2P user center. This is the P2P user center for payment methods or issues where you want to check out trades. So these are some of the trades which is done. You can see we do these trades. You can also apply to become a merchant. We've done our email verification, we have verified users here. We've done our email verification, our SMS, KYC address and everything. So you are good to do it. So say here, we've done 5 trades, completion rate is 100%, and average time of release is 4.93 minutes. So meaning we've been trying weekly and see how much it's taken. 15 days and we've done so much. We've done lots of updates here, guys. So guys, you can choose to stay safe on this platform here. You can choose to stay safe on this platform. You're good to do. You can use I hope this update is helpful to you. I've gotten a link in the description box. Please feel free to like, share, subscribe. And if you have any questions, I'll be in the comment section to attend to you. All of so by now, you should know how crypto users and traders are using Binance P2P to safeguard their cryptocurrency. And it's mostly because of the fact that Binance crypto escrow service is working and the customer support service is there. And there are various payment methods you can use to for this option. So, guys, all of peace out and stay safe, guys. Goodbye to you.